Expedition 39 will return NASA astronaut Steve Swanson to the International Space Station for the third time. His previous flights were aboard space shuttles Atlantis and Discovery, delivering and installing station truss segments and solar arrays. Steve calls Steamboat Springs, Colorado home. The father of three enjoys camping, trail running, mountain biking, and skiing. He will take over as Expedition 40 commander in May. Soyuz commander Alexander Skvortsov spent 176 days in space in 2010 when he served as an Expedition 23 flight engineer and as Expedition 24's commander. While training for his first long-duration space mission, he was also studying law at the Russian Academy of Civil Service. He received his law degree in 2010. This Moscow native's hobbies include diving, travel, soccer, and hunting and fishing. He and his wife have one daughter. Latvian-born first-time space flyer Oleg Artemyev was selected as a cosmonaut in 2003 and began his land and water survival training in 2005. He's participated in two isolation experiments for the Mars 500 project, one lasting 105 days. Oleg and his wife and son reside in Koryalov. In his spare time, he enjoys traveling, skiing, and diving. The Soyuz spacecraft carrying Steve, Alexander, and Oleg to the station will launch from the Baikonur Cosmodrome in Kazakhstan in late March.